Yo, what's going on, guys? This takes the over, and right now I'm at the House of Bands. Wow, she's sick and she's bad. She sings and she raps, she shit and she's whack. They talk all that chat, but when they see me, don't speak none of that. Cause nobody bad like me. I'm fucking higher than a block. Yes, yes, it's your girl Nadia Rose. Just come off stage at House of Bands. Big up Give a Gig and Youth Music. That's what. Nadia Rose performed and she killed it.
My name's Taz. I'm a 17-year-old singer and rapper from West London. And how did you get on the premises? Well, I came to kill off my
nemesis, so I used my juju when I came up in the crevices. And bitches say they're bad, but I'm for real. It's nice to give back, like. We don't all come from fortunate places. Means I don't want to hear nothing other than go true. And here's your bottle of Henny.
Hello, born and raised in a ghetto. Yo, what's going on? It's Frisco right now. We're backstage at the House of Bands.
It's a youth music event at the moment. It's important to sort of be able to give back to the community. And the whole event was sick, man. So big up to youth music and House of Bands.
It's nice that once you're doing something, it's nice to remember where you've come from and that not everybody is doing the same thing as you. And
having a link up with Link Up. What? That even makes sense.
You know, these type of events, I think it's always important to give back and support these type of events, basically. Been on my grind like my back tooth, yeah.
Take out the time, but I fight zoots. I look forward to doing more London gigs. I've been a bit quiet in London. Just can't wait for the headline show. Make sure you roll free. Leave us, man, go on your own, man. When I put on my go-to FaceTime, it means there's no time for a waste, man. As you can see, I've got my go-to face on. It was a really good performance.
Performance was live. Big up Tigsy came out on the set.
New music coming. Like, it's rose season, you know, like, it's spring and summer, you know, that's the time for us to blossom and bloom.
My new mixtape, which is dropping on Friday.
I'm having a link up with Link Up. What? That even makes sense.
Basically, my next performance will be very, very soon.
Big up Link Up, TV, big up the squad. You already know what it is.